5 match. Fan Zhendong to start with the serve. Zhendong. The reason over the ball, brushing with the backhand. The forehand flick is very solid. Fan Zhendong. Oh, short side of the table, countered the other way. Top spin on. Himself pumped, keeps himself focused. Outstanding play, the recovery on the way back. Took a world tour title at 14 years old. With the slight dip in performance from Fan Zhendong. A little bit out in front, one. Usually there's more spin. Opportunity for Hatemoto. The short sides. Hatemoto. Shot number one in the follow-up grounded attack. It's Fan Zhendong, 11-7 to come back in the bag on the receive. Beaten players in the world. Still is. And also Jung Young Shik for Korea. What a wraparound, Hatemoto. Looking at 3 of the 4 right now. On top of the bounce, a bit flatter. Moto sets up for the receive. A little bit off the net to set it. Hatemoto. Well, he needs to make sure he's well prepared for the biggest tournaments coming up. Exactly how breakdowns go, the draw. And in the case of a good position here on the receive. Short side of the table, as smooth as butter. Fan Zhendong cruising through game number 2. Game away from putting this one in the bag. Good more aggression here. Nice change of rhythm. Are going to be change of pace. Trying to finish the rally quickly. With a little hesitation. Keep their balance. With his explosive backhand. Watching him play, but just know that he'll be here. Right now, a bit down. What an angle here, quick decision from. Four. get the ball back in however he could. Fan Zhendong never ends in that position. That is madness. If that ball comes down for the end, recovers for another shot. A 1-2, corner to corner, coast. Harimoto. A quick snap back. Have to deal with it. Right down the line under pressure. Oh, two nets in a row from Harimoto again. Consider in any given moment, there's always a way to beat the opponent. Open, not quite the experience he hoped for. What an angle again, the back. It's taken away. Fan Zhendong, though, with the serve on his side. Rocket main point once again for Harimoto. Oh, Fan Zhendong with the floating chop. A chop from Harimoto. You saw it versus Clinic Jaw with side spin. Maybe you thought it was something that was a bit unnecessary, but here, with style, light underspin in its left high, comes right back into the table to secure the point. Save game point once again.
11-0.
A little bit different temperature, though, in the room right now for Fan Zhendong.
Left 11-0.
Got it. Away from eliminating Japan on home soil. Whoa, the slip, the reach from Fan Zhendong. He ends up in crawling position, but manages to win the match. A spectacular finish. Harimoto played well to stretch it.